Welcome to lesson number 4 of the course. In this lesson we are going to write the first sketch to blink the LED that Arduino Uno Kit has on board. We will see how the LED is connected in the schematic. Finally, we will modify the example that comes with Arduino. We are going to open the example that comes with Arduino Uno. Every 1 second, the LEDL that is on board will toggle. We are going to modify the time from 1 second to 100 milliseconds, so the LED will blink faster. Let's open the schematic of the kit. The LEDL is yellow and, as you see, is connected to the pin 13 of the connector, and its cathode is connected to ground, so to switch it on, you have to set the 1 to the output. Open Arduino IDE. Go to Examples and open the blink example. When the kit is connected to the computer, you can see and select the COM port. In my case, it's COM12. Click on the upload button to build the project and send it to Arduino. At the bottom of the screen, you can see that the program uses only the 2% of the memory of the Arduino, and that everything went well. You can see how the transfer is done. During the load of the program, the TX and RX LEDs blink, and finally our LED will blink slowly. Now we are going to modify the program. First, we have to save it to a different place because the examples cannot be modified. I will call it 01blink. Let's change the time from 1000 milliseconds, that is 1 second, to 100 milliseconds. Send the modified program to Arduino. In this video, you can see the transfer. The function setup is executed at the beginning, but only once. After the function setup is executed, Arduino executes the function loop repeatedly. In order to control the LED, we have to configure it as an output. This is done with the function pin mode. As first parameter, let built-in, there is a constant with value 13, that is the pin connected to the LED, a second parameter output. First thing we are going to do in the loop function is to set the high level on the output connected to the LED. This way the LED turns on. With the function delay, we can wait a certain amount of time in milliseconds, in this case 100 milliseconds. With the function digital write and the second parameter as low, we turn off the LED and wait for another 100 milliseconds.